putting the flat ridge capping on top of the corrugated roof. This one that I have here is 140 mil with a 10 mil brake on it, which is on our website. First of all, you want to find out where the batten is so that when you screw through this, you can go into the batten. So this one should work out well because it's 150 mil. Plastic first. Okay, we'll start with one end. Cut the rivets in it. Drill bit's a bit loose. The other end up. You want it to look as neat as possible, so cut a 45 degree angle so it looks good at the top. If you've got a flatter roof pitch, you probably want to put some silicone between the joins of these. But because this is pretty steep, you won't have any problems. Thank you. up the rivets in the middle. I want to get a few screws through the ridge as well, so that measurement I took at the start was 150mm down to the batten, so that screw should work out perfect. Need a new drill bit. Be back in a sec. Okay, I just had to get another hex bit. Now we sell these on the website. They're the 5/16 hex bits to suit our screws. Don't over tighten them. Just so that it squashes the little neo part. That one missed. Red door. That's how you install the flat ridge capping.